what is the key to making independent movies in this town that loves big budget films?
Well, I just think it's a whole different world, independent movies, and they're very hard to get made. Mostly from European money. They take a long time, but I think it's just persistence, you know? It's a whole different world. It's like.
So how did you get yours made? Who funded you and produced you?
This one now, it's like a combination of a lot of people. Fox Searchlight and Francis Coppola and a company called Myriad. They all get together and put in little bits and pieces, and that's how it gets done.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Bill Condon, and hi to Tinseltown.